Cobra Kai, the Karate Kid Saga continues.
Boys, stop. I said stop. Stop. All I hear are crazy rumors of brawls with flaming punches and freezing kicks. Absolute nonsense, right? But I get to school, and what do I find? Complete chaos with you two beating each other over it.
But it's all true, Mr. Lopez. Well, not everything, because Eli here keeps bending the facts. He's been brainwashed ever since joining Cobra Kai.
Shut up, Miyagi nerd. Do you want another fist to the nose?
Enough! Look, unless you're looking for a suspension, stop yelling, stop fighting, and start making sense. Now, from the beginning.
Select your dojo. Welcome to Cobra Kai. Strike first, strike hard. No mercy.
It all started at the mini golf. Miguel got a weird note and thought it was from Samantha. Just like a lapdog, he hurried to meet her.
Obviously, it was not.
You don't say, genius. He did see her. But when he tried to get closer...
Oh, look who's here.
If it isn't the famous All Valley Karate Champion.
Yeah, what's it to you?
Someone's in a bad mood.
I don't want any trouble. Just looking for a friend.
Oh, but we are your friends. In fact, here's some friendly advice.
Mind your own dojo.
Remember your training. Keep moving.
Buttons to punch and kick. Good timing deals more damage.
I make a better skeleton than those guys.
Cobra uppercut!
Whoa, delicious!
Running is an important part of combat.
Cobra uppercut!
Grab enemies when they're stunned or idle.
Wow, those guys are bad at fighting.
Hold the personal skill button and press punch to use your punch skill. Skills must cool down before you can use them again. Press this button to unleash attacks using the environment.
Make a better skeleton than those guys. Behold the Cobra Fist!
Press this button to throw stuff at your enemies. You can destroy objects with your strikes. Some of them even have food and items. God knows why.
Whoa! Delicious! Cobra uppercut! Huh. guys are bad at fighting.
Press this button to pick up weapons. They last for a few uses. Throw them away with this button.
Better skeletons than those guys.
If you can't strike first, defend yourself. Timing is crucial here.
These guards don't even know what they're doing.
Diaz, you didn't really think you'd get into a fight without inviting me.
Sensei, how did you... Quiet!
Let's do this. Strike first, strike hard. No mercy!
I'm out of here.
Here we go. You can call your friends and change character anytime.
Cobra uppercut! I'm out. Let's do this.
Flaming spin wheel.
Back in the day, the skeletons were kind of cool. Hold the dojo skill button and press parry to use your dojo parry skill. All your characters use the same dojo skills.
Dynamite! Flaming spin!
Hey, did you see two shady guys come through here?
The only thing I see is a nosy little boy about to get crushed.
Cobra Kai never dies!
I'm out of here.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
So much for getting crushed, huh, big guy?
I'll get you for this.
There's a lot of cool stuff scattered around the city.
Here we go.
Every collectible you find awards you a new power. We'll talk more about that later. Use everything you learn. Variety is key to building your combo meter.
Flaming spin wheel.
Back in the day, those skeletons were kind of cool.
Flaming spin wheel!
spin wheel! Dynamite! Flaming spin wheel! I'm out!
My turn now!
Miguel, mijo, are you all...
Mom? What are you doing here?
I'm here to make sure that if you or your karate friends ever get hurt, I'll get you back on your feet in no time.
There are three types of food. Each replenish a different amount of health.
Nice.
I'm out of here.
Oh, yeah! Whoa, delicious!
You got a new skill. Hold the skill button and press any of the buttons available. Mix and match your skills for badass combos.
Hey!
You guys are...
Oh no! We hit a soft spot!
Right on! This one must love a beat.
Sensei.
This
This isn't over, Cobra Kai scum!
Let's get out of here, man.